Jonathan Chocolate, the second album, joined by Anthony Million Dollar Crawler. Obviously, Anthony, the great news recently, Joe said last time, he was in Manchester, that the next time he come back, that Eddie Hearn's got to deliver on the other side of the table, a world champion, and he has delivered,
and
hasn't he?
That. Yeah, he's delivered, and like you say, I can't thank him off. The best way of me thanking him, thanking the team around, like you say, Eddie, Joe, it's all Manchester Sport, is for me to go down on the 23rd of January and deliver a world title for them.
Yeah, and in terms of preparation, presumably you've already started working on game plans and what have you.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, like we're starting out, we're really now over these next couple of weeks, nailed down the game plan. Joe's been studying him, studying more and more. We all know it. Joe, like he's like you say, with all the fights, he said, we'll sit down, we'll watch them together, we'll go through things. And like I say, I'm looking forward to it now. Obviously, the night itself, I'm actually looking forward to starting camp, as tough as it's going to be. And as like I say, Christmas being cancelled, I'm still looking forward to all that. As for the night itself, well, it doesn't get any better. You know, to be fighting for a world title in the home set.
Yeah, and you mentioned there, obviously, you sit down with Joe and you watch tape, and obviously Joe is meticulous in his preparation.
Yeah.
What exactly do? You go to one another's house? Do you sit at the gym?
You can go to the house, or I can go to Joe's house as well. It'll be always on before training, we'll watch, go through it.
Right.
After training, we'll go over things, we'll see when you're doing that, that's when you're open to this, or when you threw that shot, that's why we're working on that shot. So, so I know why I'm working on it, but
So do you film your own training as well? Just so you can.
At times we will film a few certain things.
Yeah.
Joel had the app on my car there with the fighter Richard Avril playing.
Right, fantastic. And obviously you can't divulge any specifics, I imagine, but what is it about Avril, first of all, that you believe poses a threat, and obviously how do you propose to counteract it?
He's in there himself. Richard himself, he's got a great amateur pedigree. Boxing, you don't really get too many bad Cuban boxers. Tall, rangy, big at the weight, but he's got a very good rhythm about him. Like same with last battle, I'm sure he's got that lovely rhythm about him. So I can't allow him to settle into that rhythm. By letting him settle into that rhythm, a tough ass becomes much tougher. So I can't allow that to happen.
So you've got to establish and make your imprint on the fight as well, instead of letting him establish his rhythm.
Yeah, of course, yeah, definitely. I've got to fight my fight. Not come away from the game plan. There'll be times where things probably aren't going my way, but when you're in a class fight like that, it's not going to be straightforward. But I do genuinely believe I'm going to be a world champion. There's going to be a new world champion on January 24th.
Fantastic. And obviously, as your profile's grown within the sport and subsequently within Manchester, it's an electric night that awaits, isn't it, for you?
Do you know what? Honestly, it's possibly the toughest weekend of the year financially at the end of January on a Friday night. But the response of that has been crazy, and I'm just taken back by it. So people, I can say it, people are spending their hard day, but at a tough time of the year to come and watch me, and it's that's why I'm not going to struggle getting out of bed Christmas Day to go to the gym, because I will be training in a few sites. It's just 1st of the 25th of December to me, no Christmas for me.
We have the Queen's speech on in the gym, will you?
Well, possibly, yeah, we will at that time, depending on what time Joe's Christmas dinner is. But so I'm going to struggle, and I know like I said, I've worked life towards the moment, so I'm going there the best I possibly can, and I will do.
And what about, I was going to ask, can we expect to see you on Old Trafford a couple of weeks before the fight, then hyping it up a little bit?
I wouldn't mind. I certainly wouldn't mind. I'll be there anyway. Obviously, I've been going to a few away games of late, but I won't be able to go to them too near the fight now.
Yeah.
But I think that day, no, the day after, because we're on a Friday.
Right.
FA Cup weekend. So hopefully we've got a home tie and I can get on a half time with a world title belt.
That'd be fantastic. Yeah. And obviously before the fight as well, I imagine they'll be happy to
hopefully,
get.
Yeah, hopefully, they'll get us on again now. Then before it, I was on before when I watched Chamorro, was on Derby night sort of thing. But certainly it'd be nice to get on. Yeah, it'd be nice to get on. I'm just staying now. It's been horrible tonight because obviously the match against Arsenal.
Yeah.
I'm checking the Wi-Fi is bad in here, the signal.
Yeah.
So anyway, we've had a good win tonight. So no, please.
Yeah. So you're happy now with top four? You think that things are going in the right direction?
Arsenal, yeah, of course. Yeah. Definitely. Now I've got to look forward to positive.
Fantastic. Well, everyone's delighted for you, Anthony, and obviously
we're all
waiting for you to do the business.
That's it. I will. I'll be giving absolutely everything. I really believe we will be world champion.
Lovely. Cheers, Anthony.
Thank you.